Like a bronchi cayuse that never had no use, I'm desperately fighting to write all the time. These hard-working fingers, they take some time to linger on that foolhardy man of mine. As hoping he'd be there at home, but instead I just watched the lawn grow. But I'm glad he can be where the wind's blowing free. So I followed him walking his pace in a while.